This is a silly song. What's up, guys, and welcome back to a brand new live stream. Today we're doing more Minecraft fun. There is some important stuff to talk about today. Today's no build off. Today is just our normal survival server, but I wanted to talk about some new things as the new year is approaching. The server should be open any second now, but as we're getting started, thank you guys so much for coming on by the stream. I hope you're all having a wonderful day. Hello to everybody in the chat. We have IceSFTW, Hi It's Nice, Super Duper Alessio, the Diamond Girls, Lil Kiki, Creeper Gentlemen. Crazy Gun, Snake Eye, thank you guys so much for coming here early. I really do appreciate that you guys are here. And did I move over the Yoshi? I will once we prepare for next week's build off. But today's not the build off, today's a normal survival day. But if we refresh, the server should now be open, and everything should be good. Warp spawn. And you guys should be able to hop in right away. The whitelist has been just randomly turning off. Are on sometimes, so let me see. You guys should be able to join. If you don't know what the IP is, okay, Lil Kiki put it in for you. Thank you, guys. Alrighty then. So, really quickly, I have some important information to talk about. Looks like people are able to join now. But with the new year approaching, I had an idea that I think I want to execute, and that is on the new year, we start a brand new survival world, and we start from basically scratch in some ways, just because I feel like that would give an interesting twist with everything. Definitely before the end of the year, I want to show off everything so that we can have like a showcase video, but for now, hello to everybody. How are you doing? So for today's stream, and for not next week, but the weeks afters, we'll definitely be focusing on building our houses to make them look as good as possible so that we can have like a huge showcase video right before the end of the year. So you guys should be able to hop in now. Looks like people are rolling in, which is awesome. Hello, I see more people are popping up in the chat. Hello to everybody. Hello to the Yankee Girl 13. Hello, Krisubi. Hello, WT Gameplay. Hello, Mr. Hobo Ninja. I'm doing good, you sup, bro. How are you? You're excited? Oh yeah, a lot of people are talking Minecraft Wii U version has been confirmed, and that's cool. So I hope everybody's able to connect well right now. If you guys are new to the server, feel free to let me know. And I'll help you guys get started, but... You like this song? Yeah, that was a Crash. That was a Crash to Insanity song. But yeah, I hope you're all having a fantastic weekend. I've been having a pretty good one. But yeah, like I said, that's why today's big focus will be building, is because one thing, we're going to have a big showcase showing off everybody's house on the survival server. So just make sure you guys get to building, all that kind of stuff. Yeah, everything's looking good though. I made you another map on Little Big Planet 3. Oh, cool. Make sure you let me know what the name of the level is privately. Like, just send me a private message to let me know, and I'll check it out when I can. Zebra, are you going to use Facecam? I don't use Facecam for the Minecraft videos because I have a million different things to manage, you know, including the server and the chat and everything else. So, running on 2 frames per second, oh no! Not sure why that is. You're trying to change the color of your Twitch name? Not sure what you mean. You're eating a pencil? Don't do that! There's no rules for hacking? Yes, there is. You're not allowed to hack. If you do any type of bug manipulation or hacking, you will be kicked, as it says right over here. Do not abuse glitches, bugs, or plugins. The same thing goes with hacking. Yeah, pretty much everyone was expecting the inventory to be working on the gamepad, but they didn't bother making that. Yeah, I heard about that. I'm hoping that it all works out well at the end. So how, you guys can hear the music in the background right now, correct? Is it loud? Is it not loud enough? Running a million frames per second, that might be a little difficult. So I figure we should build something really cool. I don't know what I'm gonna build. Like, I'm trying to think through what I should build. And then when it comes, like, I want for, like I said earlier, for the new year, I wanted that we start off like with a new survival world for the new year. And for that one, I definitely won't be doing like, besides like the hub area where we spawn in, I want to do it 100% in survival. You know, like a good chunk of what we've done here in the survival world, I've helped out in creative, but I want to do it a little more hardcore to the idea that it's survival with this new survival world. What do I want for Christmas, Ebron? I just want everybody to have a good time. Like, I don't want anything materialistic. I don't want like a certain game. I don't want a certain game console or anything. I just want to make sure everybody's happy. But a better question is, what do you guys want for Christmas? I have a question. If you have mods that make Minecraft look better for you, are you allowed to use it? If it changed anything, wasn't sure, just asking you. When it comes to visual mods, absolutely, feel free to go ahead and do that. When it comes to mods that might change the gameplay, I'm not sure if it would even let you connect to the server. But if it does, make sure not to have those, because anything like that could be considered hacking or manipulation. Just make sure not to let that happen. Music is fine. Okay, cool, great. You're peeing yourself? You should probably go to the bathroom. I missed all that was happening. My computer is soon numb. That's okay. All I was saying is that for the new year, we're to start on a new survival world. That's what I want to do, to make everything a bit more interesting for the new year. And before the new year starts, we'll have a big showcase video of everything that has happened in this world in this year. So make sure you guys work on your house a whole bunch. One of your sheep died? I don't know. Make a ship house on the ground, so it looks like a ship, but it's a house. Oh, that sounds cool. You know, on that idea, we could always make like a little dock somewhere. Like, somebody made this house not so long ago. Oh, no, actually, that was like one of the first stream days, actually. And that's sort of another thing, though, is that a lot of people who've made these houses either don't play anymore or haven't played recently. And while that's not a problem, it does take up server space. So being able to start with a fresh survival world would actually really, really help in a lot of regards, I think. I think it would be able to make it so that the server runs a bit smoother. I'm excited to start a new world. I honestly didn't have time to make anything on this one, or on this map. Yeah, I get you. And that's the thing. It's like, I feel like I messed up a lot with this one because I handed out a little too much materials. So I was thinking that for sure with this new one, I will be in creative most of the time, and hopefully you guys will be too. A bike that I can use for transportation mainly, but I also like game cards so I can play different games. Well, I hope you get both of those, the Yankee girl. Going to PS4 for Christmas, but that will never happen. You gotta stay faithful, man. Just do your best and hope for the best. So, if I have a mod that makes an item you drop instead of flying, it will be flat on the ground. Will that be allowed? I'm not sure. I really don't know too much about that. It's just a matter of, if it's something that can be manipulated, like if it's going to be something that's going to get you more money than other people, or if it's going to get you, you know, if you're going to be able to like kill people or run on things that you're not supposed to run on, like that's the stuff that's a big issue, you know? Again, idea, what if I made a house of water and gravel? That'd be cool. Well, gravel roof wouldn't work. I'm not sure. I've seen some people like use certain physics glitch to make gravel float, but either way, yeah, I see what you mean. Do you have gigantic muscles like Hulk? No, I don't. Alright, so one thing I need to do before I forget is that our good friend and mod, Evmo, did donate not too long ago, a few weeks back, and I never added him. So if you guys aren't familiar with what this is a Zebratastic Hall of Noblemen. Whenever you donate to the server or just donate to me and the Twitch stream, you'll be added to this hall as sort of a commemorative thank you. So there you go. Yeah, but I hope everything I'm explaining makes sense. But today, we're just going to enjoy building. I don't know, like, I mean, we got some good ideas going then. We have a dock going on. What else can we think of? We can do the boat, apparently. We can build a boat in the water. That'd be cool. Zebra face? I don't know. That might be a little weird. I mean, I try to make everything look pretty cool. I'm pretty bad at building houses, though, as you can see with this one. You got here on time. Yes, you did. Welcome to the server, Boomer the Bot. I don't feel like building on survival is hard for me. That's sort of the balance I want to have. And that's something else I want to talk about. Oh yeah, before I forget. Here, I'm going to link into the Twitch chat really quick. We do have a poll going on. And basically, the poll is really simple. Just vote if you rather would... Do you like build-offs more, or do you like the usual survival mode more? Which one do you like more? Because if enough votes happen for the build-offs, I might start making it so it's like an every other week routine. What if instead of every holiday we do a build off, how about like every other week? So this week we do survival, next week we do build off, next week after that we do survival again, then build off, then survival, then build off. You get the idea. Would that be more interesting than what we have set up right now? I mean, a lot of today's stream is just talking about the future of the server, and I really want to get your guys' opinions. Is that bad? It's awesome. If you say so. Do we want to do a game of TNT? Yeah, sure. I definitely want to keep, you know, minigames and stuff in the server. Alrighty then, let's do this one. But I just might have to mix it up a little. I feel like we haven't, you know, I haven't been doing enough to keep the server interesting and new and fresh, and I want to start changing that. It's just finding the, you know, the best way to do that. But yeah, feel free to vote in that poll I linked in the Twitch chat. If you ever need to see it again, all you have to do is type in !poll into the chat, and letting me know will be really, really helpful. Which one you prefer. But either way, thank you guys so much for being here today. It is very awesome to see you all. I hope you guys are all having a wonderful December weekend. Christmas is coming up. I'm sure you all know and have it marked on your calendars. No one's voted for survival. I think that the whole idea of building in the build-off is such, you know, like a new prospect for us. It's just exciting. And I won that one. Good job, though. That was a close match. All right, there you go. Good. Voted. Thank you guys so much for voting. I'll make sure to take a look at the results and everything after the stream and such, so. We want to try the bigger TNT run now? Yeah, right now I don't have Hunger Games going on because the plugin, like, I don't know, the plugin just stopped working, so. Build-ups are great. Yeah, the build-ups have been so much fun. I love them. So I can't wait to do more of them. Alright, I'm not doing so well with this one. And it's like, if we start doing build-offs every other week, we can sort of set it up a bit differently. Instead of doing it, you know, about holiday themes, we can have like a new theme every day. Or not every day. Every other week. What's wrong with me? Every time we do it, though, maybe we could do, like, a Mario theme. We could do, you know, I don't know. Like, anything we want. And then if it happens to land on a holiday, we can make it about a holiday, too. 5 people have voted and they're all build-off. Well, that's good. But by any means, I'm not going to be removing survival, so don't worry about that. I don't really want to remove anything right now, I just want to keep adding, you know? That's the thing I'm really focusing on. You enjoy building more? That's good. I really enjoy the survival aspect of Minecraft personally, which is why I want a little bit of both. I would like provide both on the same day, but it can get a little tricky that way. Just having a smoothie or a Yankees team or whatever baseball team you're supposed to. Hope you enjoy your smoothie. I suggested gravel and water since gravel is gray and water is blue. Oh, okay, cool. Yeah, I mean, gray and blue are a pretty good color combo. No more what, Wap? Cool. And there we go. Close game, though. Alrighty then. Which one do we want to play? Mario theme would be so good, I would make the tile. That'd be cool. And then let's go. Which one do we want to do? I don't know which one we're doing. Let's hope we're doing the right one. Yeah, okay, we're all doing the one. No more Little Big Planet for me. I wouldn't say that so soon, Lampcool. Your stream keeps freezing. I'm not currently dropping any frames, so if you have any other open internet tabs, try closing them and open them back up. If anybody else, if it's freezing for you guys, let me know. But for right now, I don't think it's on my side. If it is, I'll try to fix it. Could I add Slime Fun and Exotic Gardens Plus plugins for the next map? And maybe Magic Loot? I was looking at this one, and I'll keep reading the message, but to add on to that, I don't know what those ones are, but they sound very RPG-esque, and I was looking at a quest-style plugin. And it's like, I definitely want to be spending like a long week researching every plugin I possibly can and look into all that kind of stuff. I'll try to write those down the next time I can. Oh, I fell. But Slime Fun makes the server feel like it has a mod pack, but without any mods, while still being completely optional. Exotic Gardens makes new trees and bushes appear. It's a nature plugin. And Magic Loot, which... Alrighty then. Running all of these plugins more on a 1 GB RAM server without lag, so don't worry about that. I'll definitely check it out then. I'll be sure to write those down now really, really quickly before we move on. Alrighty then, I got those written down. Alrighty then, thanks for letting me know. Can you use lava box for the red, or lava block for the red? Actually, sand in white, so I can use sand. Yeah, I mean, there's plenty of great color combos in Minecraft. I wish there was a little more sometimes, but we want to do it. Let's do the out of 4. Then after that, I might get the building. Maybe I'll build a dock. Like, I don't know if I want to build it somewhere close to the spawn.
I have no idea what you're trying to ask, Alessio.
Love the little big part of three stream you did once a week. I know, I enjoyed it too. And it will eventually make a comeback. I'm working on it. It's just hard to balance everything. Do you want to tour my house? Sure, Jack. Here, let's see, where's Jack at? Here you go. There you are, hi! Alrighty then. This is Jack in F126 house. Alright then. Ooh, you got chests all over the place, that's awesome. And then Jack in F126 bedroom. Ooh, it's nice and cozy. I love it. I love the, what is this? This is jungle wood. Good job with the jungle wood. I think it looks nice. I think it looks good, even if your the backyard isn't finished. Oh, okay. It still looks good. Disco Hall as well on the ship. Having a little party would be nice. For now, it's a Minecraft server, but it'll be fun when we come back. Yep. I'm hoping to do it soon. It's just a matter of getting it all figured out. I need opinions on something? Go right ahead, ask for opinions. I need some materials to represent each color used in each baseball and football teams. I really don't know too many baseball and football teams, so I couldn't help you too much. The creeper spawned in the TNT run and blew up? Here, let me check it out. Because if so, I can help fix it. If it actually broke something. Let's see. Okay, it didn't seem to break anything. Well, that's good. That was a worry. The problem with most quest plugins is that you need to set up NPCs in quests manually. If there was a plugin that made rare houses and NPCs with quests appear around the world, and it wouldn't be automated, so you could always find new stuff. Yeah, it's just definitely something I have to sort of think over. It would definitely start small. PvP, anyone? I can go to PvP, yeah, sure. What happened last time? I think when the server gets reset after each build-off, the leads disappear because that happened last time. Oh my, that might happen. I want to destroy my hotel, it's pretty much... feel free to keep it up. I mean, like I said, we'll be doing showcases on everything that's built. So even if it's not occupied right now, it's still... I thought it was a really cool building. Alrighty then, let me, get a sword out. I'll get something. I don't know what you have out, so I'll get that. Oh, I already had a sword out. Okay. Let's see. Game mode survival. Alright, I'll get some iron armor then, make it a bit more even. There you go. Alright then. Survival, boop, 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 boop. There you go. Let's fight! Ready? Ah! Let's go, come on, come on! Oh no, I'm not doing so well. Oh, okay, good game, good game. You almost got me there, that was good. Star Wars next week, yeah, the new Star Wars movie releases. What do you guys think about that? It sounds pretty exciting in my opinion. Hello, Dragon Timer, welcome to the stream, how are you doing? Why so many murders? Let's see, when you die in the PvP, do you drop your stuff? Nope. You keep your stuff. You've seen a new Star Wars movie on Christmas Eve? Cool. Oh, oh geez, I wasn't paying attention. Somebody got me. Good job. I join, I see crazy structures, and Zebra killing his viewers. Yep, that's how it happens here. How are you doing, Eve Mom? Diva, hello, are you still here? Hello? Yes, I'm still here. Why, is the stream not working for him? Alrighty then. So maybe we should get building now then? Like, I don't know where we'd want to put it, because I wouldn't want to put it anywhere obtrusive. Like, I feel like this river would be cool. Let me get out a stick to see, what we got going on here. Alright, we're good. I don't want to build over and EQ stuff here. Looks like it's good. Again, my life is finally calming down, while however I'm planning doing 1,700 reviews. Wow, that's a lot of reviews. Reviews of games or just anything? I'm going to review this rock. It's a good rock. But still, that's crazy, man. I'm glad that your life's sorting itself out. I wish I could say the same. Alright, I'm just sort of running around thinking. I would really like to build a little cool boat dock here, where people could, maybe it could be like a little one, you know, like a little tiny baby one. That way we can all try it out. Let me try it. Let me get some wood. That's 5 reviews a day. I mean, as long as you have that many games to review. Do I have a Wii U? Yes, I do. We play Splatoon tomorrow with viewers, so... You watch a new Star Wars movie for your birthday? My B-Day is 4 days after. Oh, cool. Hope you have a good birthday. How do you get rid of my nickname? I'm actually not sure I've never used the nicknames. Alrighty then, let's see, I'm just trying to make sure I didn't miss anything. Alright then, I think everything's good. Could you turn off Keith's inventory in the new world so there be a consequence for dying? I'm thinking about it. I definitely want, like, I want... For, you know, when we started the server, I didn't really know if we wanted it to be a building server, or if we wanted it to be sort of like a little for fun thing, if we wanted challenge, if we didn't. That's what I was like having a hard time figuring out at first, but now I feel like it's a bit more clear, especially if we do the every other week build off, where it's like every other week we'll do a build off in creative mode, and then, you know, the normal weeks we'll do survival mode, and it'll actually be survival mode, you know? And that way people can create whatever they want in the build off, and, you know, the opposite and everything else, you know? That'll work out. Hello! Hey. Alrighty then. So I'm just trying to think of how we want to do this. For sure, we can do something like this. Hello, Mr. Squid. How are you doing? You just want a free build? But that's the thing. I definitely think that that'll be good to do. Like, I definitely want to start getting free building stuff. This is not going to work this way. Okay. What if I want to just sort of have, like, you know, 2 sections of it, where it's, like, one of the sections, you know, we built ourselves, and the other section, it's, like, we built with creative mode stuff, you know? So let's, there you go. Evenness. I love evenness. And you guys, feel free to help out with this dock if you want. I'm always all for that kind of stuff. But basically, we're just going to build a little small dock for the boats, and, you know, people can just ride boats around here. That's what I really want. Alright, Oh, I still need to get... So I can... A bit of that. Oh, there you go. Wait, get rid of this. But yeah, and then we can get some fence. Something like that. It'll be helpful as well. But yeah, everybody's goal today should just be to, first off, you know, enjoy everything. And then second off, just try to make sure you have gotten, you know, become happy with what you're building. How do I make a fence? Can I not make a fence between? Maybe I can. But just make sure you're happy with your buildings, because like I said, before the new year rolls around, we'll have a huge showcase of everybody's awesome buildings, so.
And it'll probably be like an hour-long video showing off the entire server, if I can even manage doing that.
Is Nightbot being a butt?
You wanted to show me what you were talking about?
Okay. Oh, so it just shows if it's a visual mod like that, yeah, feel free to, you can use that, that's okay. The mods that I'm against are the mods that are going to affect the gameplay for other users, so. Yeah, sure, Chris, again, I'll do that when I can. I saw it, no worries. Here's an idea, maybe. When you have spare time, you could play the server in single player and build secret locations and leave hints all around the spawn points to help you get to the secret. Yeah, that might be cool. I definitely want the survival to be more of an adventure, you know? I think that'd be a lot of fun. Alrighty then, let's also get... I want this to be like a little area where everybody can stop. Shinax. So, like, we'll build a little chest, like, over here or something. And then we'll just put a bunch of boats in there. Bunch of boats! Boat stack? They do not. I don't think. No, they don't. Okay. Oh no. Dab, I fell asleep. Treasure hunt on the server? Yeah, that'd be cool. Like, I want to get creative with it, you know? While the mods are fun and stuff, I feel like we should still be able to have a bunch of fun without mods, you know? Like, there's definitely some crafty stuff we'll be able to do, not mods, but I mean plugins. Same difference. But I really just, I want to, with the new survival, I want to be, like, you know, a much more part of the world. You know, right now, how it sort of worked out is that I sort of just ran around and helped everybody else. But I never really did my own thing, and I want to sort of change that with the new survival world. That is one on timeout. Yeah, there you go. Evemo knows all the modding tricks. Alrighty then. So there you go. And then we'll put some of the boats here. Cause I thought there was a way to get fences. Maybe if I don't know. What if we did that? And then, I don't have the fence with me right now. Why does the fence need a bottom? Is that the issue? What happens? There you go. Ah, okay. There you go. And then... will it fit? Or is this too small? Okay, it might be too small. Okay. It's slowly... it's just slowly making its way out. Can you come here? Please, I can't place saplings. Can I have some bone meal? Sure. Give me one sec. I'm not sure who Kitty is. Sure. Because I can't TV to nicknames. Yeah, it's sort of slow then. Maybe we should make it a bit more open. Zebra, will you go for... Zebra, will you go for New Year? I'm going to Germany to visit cousins for the first time. I'm going to be staying home for the New Year. Just going to enjoy myself and stay home. Oh, okay. I can give you some bone meal. Here. Go. I hope that helps. Is it not letting you place the saplings? Is that the issue? Because here, not claimed.
You're not sure where to go for New Year's Eve? I can try finding a karaoke. I mean, karaoke bars are really fun. I can't play Saplings. Maybe it'll let me? Huh. Well, why not? Is it because it's not grass? Here you go. I'll help you out with this. I'll give you some grass blocks. No, wait. Oh. There you go. Oh no, I dropped them. Hold on one sec, and then I'll give you these. Here you go. Hope that helps. Spawn a horse and name it like this. Dinner bone. We've actually done that before. There's a dinner bone horse somewhere out there. Alrighty then, how's this going? I also will accept any TP requests that I've gotten. Accept. Go. Alright. I hope I didn't miss any Twitch messages. If I did. Alright, looks like I got everything. Hey, thank you guys so much for being here today. It's a laggy event. I'm not getting too much lag at the moment. I think that maybe we do have to open it up a bit. Maybe we should... Like, if the boats aren't fitting, like, we could always, like, do this. And then maybe just put one in the middle? Just like that. Where should we build? You can build anywhere. Can you make a free build world to build in creative some stream? The thing is that I definitely will do that. That's why we have to have build off days, because I can't have a build off. We can't have a creative mode and a survival mode right now until I can find something that can allow us to do that. The issue with that is that it won't really work, like, because then anybody can just spawn things in creative and just bring it into survival, and then that defeats the point of survival, you know? So we can't do it on the same day, but I'm going to be having creative mode days, so. When will you get a texture pack? I know one that is good for you. Feel free to private message me one if you have a cool one. What's up? Are you... You need a hand with something? No one's climbing this bike, so you should be able to do it fine. Okay, then. Hello, Mario. Mario Act 03. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing? There are plugins for it? Okay, then I'll make sure to look into that for sure. I haven't seen any, so... But right now, I don't know. Like, it's just a matter of, you know, server size and stuff. It's like, I plan on looking into a bunch of things, so I'll definitely be taking everybody's requests. I thought you got the texture packs when you got the game. When it comes to Minecraft PC, you can install different texture packs. I don't think any come with the base game, but I'm doing pretty good. Thanks for asking. Okay, then. Well, then we could always... A bit of this. There you go. How is that? That should be better. Alright, then. So, on the inside, then... We can make this a bit more lit up. Maybe we could use glowstone. Glowstone would be cool. And then we can just do like every other... Every few blocks.
no. Oh no. Gravel, why? Oh, there's still more gravel. For now, I'll change this up soon. Why don't we make this one more farther back? Again. I think I'm gonna use nature first to get the material, then your sports theme one. Ah, okay. You can add a plugin called Multiverse Inventories that will make it the specified world. Not carry over. Okay, then. I have Multiverse Core, I think, because that's what I use to make these worlds, so hopefully that's not too bad, then. I'll write that one down, too. Thank you so much for the help, Isaac. But yeah, that's what a lot of today's stream is just trying to figure out the future of the server and stuff and getting your guys' opinions. You can make like a slash buy for perks. I definitely want to do something. I wanted to add was like a buy system, and well, I mean, we already have like we have a trading system, but I also wanted to do like a buying system and then maybe like a job system. All right, You're creative? You shouldn't have been. Oh, you're creative IRL?
I was gonna say.
You're out MG, LOL. DJ on Twitch. Oh, hello! What's the IP? Yep, there you go. They're hoping for the plugins. I'll just try to do whatever I can to make everything balance. Let me see your skin, sure. You're a little Santa cat. Or at least a Christmas cat. Get the champ pot down on gun. You can play with a gun. Alrighty then. Let me keep working on the dock. What is the aim of the server? Then. One, two, three, four, five. So one, two, three, four. So we can change this one. Okay. Working out. And then, oh no, did that wrong, didn't I? There you go. Hooray! You can add jobs too, I think it's what it's called. That will have different jobs that will lower currency for completing various tasks related to the jobs. Yeah, like, what the thing is that I know, you know, who was it that made Zebra Diner way off that way? That was a really cool idea, in my opinion. Well, it was a little more it was more off that way, but, and I wanted to set up jobs just for, you know, that kind of stuff, so that we could, try to, you know, we can make our own establishments and sell stuff there or whatever. Either it be roleplay or it be an actual thing, you know? It'd just be for fun. Alrighty then, so what kind of... Maybe we should have, like, a darker wood on the inside? And you guys feel free to build whatever you want, or if you want to throw in a hand with all of this. No, that's not what I wanted to place. Okay, there you go. How is that? I'm going mining. You guys got any torches? What is cheese curve we're going to get here? I'm not sure. Hello, Spike Thorn. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? Sorry if I'm a little slow with keeping up with messages today. I'm trying to focus on all of it, but there's quite a lot. Alrighty then, change the message of the day. Yeah, I'll be sure to do that, Boomerbot. I think you're listening to the stream. It's hard to tell who's listening to the stream and who's just playing sometimes, but I think you are. But yeah, that's something I want to do. I just, like, recently, it's like, especially these last few months, it seems like as soon as I started introducing things like the server onto the Twitch chat, my life has been getting crazy busy, but I actually think things are going to start calming down here. Like, 2016, I plan on really making it all about YouTube and hopefully less personal life stuff. Like, I mean, there's been a lot of crazy stuff that's been happening to me this year. I mean, I completely moved houses, I did all this and all that, and blah, blah, blah. Alright then. How do we want to do this? I was thinking that maybe we could... Huh. Maybe we should... Here. Let me go into survival really quick. And break this. So that... Yep. Now I can just, do a bit of that. Which was an easy way to do this. Oh, well, it's not too hard. There you go. Just so maybe, like, right here we can make a doorway and some, like, glass? Hello, Turtle Lowe's 420. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? You're listening and playing, but there's a delay? If you mean between this and the stream, yeah. Not much I can do about that. I mean, there's stuff I can do to decrease the delay for Twitch streams so that you guys can hear what I'm saying faster, but the problem with that is that it makes the stream run slower for some people. We want to have... that thing? Dude, let's get some glass, though. Like, I want to make it so that we have maybe a door or something similar. And this could be like a little resting area. I figure if somebody doesn't have a home and they just want to chill somewhere, they can do that here. So, yeah. I guess, like... what color do we want to make it, though? Do we want to make it this color? Then we can just have a little door there. And we can do, like, glass, 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 glass. Alright, let's see. Little difficult to make your way out, always for flying, but I think it looks cool. ISS did a good job with the little side parts. If you don't like that texture pack, try Artie then. I'll make sure to check it out, but it's easier for me if you guys... Oh, whoa, doggies. Hello, doggies. How are you? What are those doggies these are? But, make sure to private message me, not Twitch whispering, but if you private message me via Twitch or your Twitter or even YouTube, that'll be easier for me to keep track of than just messaging me here in the Twitch chat. Because, you know, Twitch chat messages expire, and if I miss it, then it's too late, blah, blah, blah. Jomstu does a bit of a different thing. It has things like Minor Baker. Yeah, I know about that stuff too, and I definitely want to do that. I want to have like a little mix of everything I think would make it fun. Read Twitch chat? Sorry if I'm missing some stuff. You can level up in a profession and get better. Yeah, like very RPG-esque stuff, which is cool. I can't see the stream and I refresh 10 times. I'm not sure what that could be then. You should read, yep. Make sure you read the spawns, the rules at spawn if you're new. Alrighty then. Let's see. So how does this door look? Looks alright. What other doors do we have to choose from? We could do more of a door like this. Okay, we got a jungle door. Oh, is somebody under there? I didn't see that. Alright. Oh no, are you okay? This looks nice, I think. Hello, one big PvP gamer, and welcome to the stream. How you doing? Why does this look odd? Oh, I see. Because it's different here than it is there. It's like this here. There you go. You're German? What's wrong with being German? Don't be sad. Hello, VIP 3000 or VIP 30,000. That was a whole times 10 off. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? Alright then. Okay. This looks good so far. Nope, wait. Yeah, I'm not sure exactly what Spike Thorne's issue may be. Alright, just making sure I'm not missing any messages. Okay, so what can we can definitely put some beds in here. Maybe we could just put, like, creating tools. So, like, a workbench? Or no? Crafting table. I always forget it's crafting table and not workbench. Can put that like somewhere in here. Well, we got a new follower. Thank you so much, one big PvP gamer. And all those numbers, a lot of them. Thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. I really do hope you enjoy your stay. I'm going on a trip to find lots of granite. Awesome. First one. Awesome. And definitely not. Definitely not what? I don't know who that is. Well, thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. Should I put slabs here? Yeah, I mean, you guys do whatever you think will make it look better. How about I get some... I don't know if I want to add more glowstone, or... I don't know. I definitely think we need to spruce up the colors a little bit in here. But in the meantime, let's get the other stuff in here. Like, we'll get, like, a, What is it? I always forget what it's called. I know how to craft it. But, here it is. Furnace. Hello, Awesome. How are you? Okay, I definitely want to put some beds in. Like, I definitely, like, this is something I want to set up in the new survival world, too, is to have, like, maybe, like, little waypoints where people can sort of set it up so that maybe, like, how to explain it? Maybe, like, have, like, safe zones? Like, I don't know. That's sort of another thing. Should we have PvP in the new survival world? Like, instead of having a PvP arena, like, have the whole world be PvP? I'm not sure. All right. Everything's looking good with this. I'll help you out with this, though. Let's see. Oh no. And awesome 2234. Thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. No PvP arena. Some people are saying no PvP. Some people are saying PvP. Alrighty then. People troll so hard. Yeah, that's sort of the thing I'm thinking about. No worries, though. This is why I'm asking for your guys' opinions now, and not just doing it on the fly. Have it as one big PvP arena. That'd be a little interesting, but I'm not sure. I was thinking that, like, I don't know if it would ever be possible, but maybe have it so, like, it's a wilderness kind of thing. Like, if you guys have ever played certain MMOs, it's like this. Where, like, you know, most of the area is safe. Like, there's, like, a huge area that's completely safe with no PvP. We got another follower, Lupu96. Thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. Thank you guys so much for all the follows today. I really do appreciate it. But we could have a, please no PvP. The whole world, I hate PvP. Like, we can make it so that, like, if you go out far enough, there's, like, a danger zone or something. But if people don't want to see PvP, is that a baby puppy? That is so cute. I get so distracted. But we could always make it so that there's no PvP. Factions can do that. Yeah, I was looking into factions, but factions seems like it needs a larger player base than what we currently have. I'm not really sure. It seems like a lot of people, it seems like there's more people not interested in PvP than there are who are. So maybe we could replace PvP with things like quests and stuff, you know? Make it more about working with other people instead of working against them. I tried looking for the style of JobSource Economy plugin that you wanted, but none of them isn't updated to 1.8. And that's sort of another big issue I'm trying to get by, is finding plugins that work for 1.8. The other two I don't know about, but they're probably updated. Alrighty then, feel free to just send me what you can. Beyond that, it's just, we just do what we can. Obviously, we can't make all the changes in the world within, like 2 weeks, but we'll do what we can, and it'll end up working out, because we can always just slowly add more afterwards. Okay. How is this looking? We're all doing a good job collaborating now, it's really cool. I figure it's like, if anybody just sort of wants to travel a little bit, now they can. We might have to move some of these blocks, but I don't know. That's up to Kiki, since it's her yard. I think there was one block there, so people can fit. Have a huge PvP arena. Well, we do have survival games. It's currently down because the survival games plugin wasn't working. But we have survival games on the server, and it's something I'm willing to bring back. What is happening down here? We have like an entrapment of animals down here, you poor guys. Hey, let's get you way out of here. But now people can, well, at least all the way over here. I like how this is like a complete, nearly a complete moat around the entire area here. Is that music from TF2? I'm not sure. Looks like I haven't looked in time. I have it on shuffle right now, so it won't tell me what I just played. It always tells you what song it is on the bottom right down. But it probably was TF2, because I do have a TF2 soundtrack in this. I found our business core and incorporate. Alright, cool. It'd be a bit too expensive to run two servers. I just don't have the ability to do that, so I think that we'll keep it non-modded. I'm the only one running it as of right now. Nobody else is running it, like, it's just me, so to run two servers might be a little bit past what I can do right now. Incorporate seems better. Alright then, I'll definitely look into both. Okay, you guys need help filling this up? I don't know if we want that, or do we want something different? I love your little baby puppy. He's adorable. Is there a build-off, or is it just normal? Normal survival today. The build-off is next week. I have one server that I don't use that much. Well, it's something we can think about. Right now, though, it's going to be a busy new year for me. Like, if I can focus on one server for right now, and once we really have things rolling with this server, then look into it, then maybe it might work out a bit better, you know? But for now, we'll keep it with one server. Too fast for you? No, I'm not hosting the server myself. I use a hosting website called MC Pro Hosting, but I'm the only one running the server, and the fact that, you know, I'm the only one modding it, adding the plugins, all that kind of stuff, but it's not hosted off my computer. Feel free to send me whoever you have, though. I'm always looking for new stuff. Alrighty then. Here, let's put a sign here. Sign. Wait, nope. Hold on. Let's see. Oh no, it doesn't fit. Hold on. No, I can't spell either. There you go. Dog is Zebratasticness. Anybody can come and join. Alright, we got a bunch of people in here. It's awesome. Alright then, So there's one extra thing made. That's pretty cool. Now we could build like an own little replica boat over here, but I think it would be a little too big. We can also, I can open this up a little bit. Let me get a bucket of water, and then just replace that. then... There we go. That works out. Oh. Oh no. There you go. That's just an alternate little route that will clear up for everybody. We can do a little bit more freeform boating. And then that way it's like, we could even extend this out like really far. Make it go under the bridge, through here. We could like make like a whole river system through this. Like it's almost sculpted perfectly for it. I mean, I don't know if we have that much time to work for it, but wow, it actually would work. And then we could just, you know, attach it to here. Then have a whole boating system. Zebra. I don't think I've seen that before. And then how far did this goes down all the way over here? And then there's still the gap for more water. And then it can go out here to another river. Oh, it just all works. Oddly really well. I'm playing the server and watching the stream on different... That's cool. Alright, then it keeps going this way and it makes like a full circle. That's amazing. It's like it was meant to happen. Then this is where it would get a little weird. But then we're back in full circle. If I have a question for you, how do you feel about... Of course I feel badly about racism. That's why racism isn't allowed in the chat. Way to go hosting, I help out in the review section. Which is we touch... Okay then. Feel free to like personal message me anything that you know. Just needed this block type. You wanna look at the puppy in the shack? I saw, he's very, very cute. No, let me get that. I will destroy this door. Chris, the zebratastic puppy of luck. Aww. So cute. Are you going, Spike Thorn? Alright, thanks so much for joining. I hope you're able to get the Twitch to work. If not, then I'm sorry. His name is Chris. That's so adorable. Is there any chance you could leave the server up all week around? It's not a problem of charging. It's a problem if I can't be here 24/7 making sure the server's okay. If griefers come in or something bad happens or the server breaks at like 3 a.m. in the morning, everyone just sort of has to deal with it for a long time, you know? And that's sort of the big scare and the big issue with everything. And it's, I want it to be more focused towards enjoying the time that we have instead of just having... You know, sort of like, I don't know how to explain it, but I want it to be very focused in what we're enjoying. Oh, okay, Edna. As long as you're not hacking, if there's a bug happening, feel free to let me know. Alrighty then, I think we're about finished with this then. See you out there, staring at me. A castle? It might be a little too much about a castle, but we can try. Yeah, let's first work on the ceiling. Yeah, sure. I mean, we just want it to be... Something like this? I just don't know what we want to do for the coloring. Alrighty then, then maybe we could put like wood at the top? I don't know, how does that look? Not sure. There you go. Good. I think it looks okay. Got time, so good job. The castle. Go check out the house from sure. Yeah, I'll check it out. Crazy Rico and Boomer's ass. Wow, this is looking cool. You guys got some really nice design going on. Titanium white. Alrighty then. Let's see. We definitely wanna build a castle then. Where should we build it? Alrighty then. Yeah, everybody can use that one though if you're right on free. Maybe we can build it somewhere over here. This area seems good. Do we want it to be like a waterside castle? I'm not really sure. You can do the big TNT runner? Yeah, sure. There you go. Alrighty then. Let's play a bit of this. Then after this, we'll look at where we can build the castle. Dude, where's the castle? I haven't started building it yet. Somebody asked if they wanted to play some TNT run, so I wanted to play a little bit with them. And then we'll find out where we want to build the castle. I figured just over that mountain. You know, right behind the dock, where we'd want to build it. I don't know if we'd want to make it like a waterside castle or something like that. Alright, it looks like I lost. Sorry. Later, CFZ, going crazy guns. Alright, thanks so much for joining. I hope you had a good time. A great seeing you here. Once again, good job, you guys, on your house. Alright, so who won? Who's winning? The close battle. Ooh. Who won? It was Snake Guy. Good job. Alrighty then. So we're going to warp to spawn. And then we're going to... Hey guys, make sure you read the chat, or remember, read the rules before you chat. This is a family-friendly stream, so we're all here to have fun. Alrighty then, let's see, oh no. Whoops. There you go, sorry. Yeah, feel free to just TPA to me. You almost got murdered by a creeper, oh no! Can you add me to the Hall of Fame for inventing the secret room? Yeah, sure, I will. But now... Warp. Let's see. I don't know. Oh, did I not do it right? Yep, I didn't. Alright, just making sure I didn't, let's work now? Or did I spell it wrong? I think I did. Here, let me clear my inventory. That might be a problem, too. There you go. I'm guessing you wanted to say ISS. FTW. Alrighty then. Let's do that. And we can get started with this. I'm guessing we're gonna need a whole bunch of cobblestone. And then we'll also need normal stone. There you go. Alrighty then. You guys can get some of this. Feel free to grab whatever you need, and we'll just build a bunch. There you go. Alright then, so where would we want to start building this? Hello, Stathis2003. Welcome to the stream, how are you doing? Hope I pronounced that right. Feel free to let me know if I didn't. Alright then, so maybe we could... You'll start with a tower? Alright then, cool. You get the foundation down for that. And then maybe we can have a bit of a... Like, maybe right here is where we're going to have, like, the main entry building, and then we'll have a tower on the side here, then a tower on the other side. Maybe something like that? How does that sound? Whoa! Definitely getting some lag there. That looked like Minecraft story mode for a second. Okay. Yeah, I'm not sure. We might getting some lag here. Do I have some more cobble? Hold on. What about stone bricks? Let's see, yeah, well, I'll give out more stone stuff after we get the foundation. I figure if we get the foundation figured out for now, then we'll add more stuff on top of it. This is kind of an awkward spot to build a castle. I can, like, even some of it out. Or can make it so that it sort of works with the land event here. If you need more cobble, then feel free to take some... of that. There you go. You got a cola? Cool. It's like, we can always make it work with the land so that, like, it sort of stabilizes in a way that it, like, it just keeps on getting deeper and deeper down. Can I have stone? Yeah, sure. Good. Excellent. Alright then, it's like for the inside here, we can always carve it out. That's not never a big deal. Just how big do we want it to be? Maybe right here is where the door is going to be. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3... 4, 5. Can I have a pick to mine on my bus? Yeah, sure. There you go. Oh no, did you drop it? Did you get it? Okay, good. Alright then, Alright, now we gotta get it. The curve, 1, 2, 3, okay. That is a quick reminder to anybody who's just now hopping in. Next week, next Saturday, we'll be having a Christmas build-off where we all will be hopping into creative mode and we'll be building a whole bunch of awesome Christmas stuff, so feel free to swing on by then. That's going to be the 19th of December. It's going to be a lot of fun. And the server does not have a whitelist, so as long as you have Minecraft, you can always hop in whenever we're streaming. Okay. Good. Alright, this actually looks okay. Yeah, I'm glad it does. Alright, now we just gotta build it upwards. That's the only idea now. Hello. You need a cobblestone? If you do, here you go. Take a whole big bunch of it. There you go, just for you. Now we just gotta build everything up accordingly. And then I guess ISS can get working on the second tower whenever he wants. I love this song. Gotta go, everybody. Thanks so much for joining Boomer the Bot. Hope you enjoyed your time here. Alright, you need more cobblestone? When you have the time, and if you want to play Toontown Remake and stream it, maybe. I don't think it's gonna be the game for me. Right now, I'm trying not to play too many MMOs. Alright, but that'll like be like the grand archway like door, I guess. I mean, we can fix it up a bit better in a moment, but right now I just wanted to get like the basic land. There's a new Toontown? Probably. I'm not cool, I never played the original, so. Good, good, good. I think it's looking pretty cool. Can I have a pick? I left mine? Yeah, sure. Where are you? You're over here. Hold on, I got you. There you go. Yeah, I'll make a little chest over here. I can make it inside too. And I figure I won't worry too much about, you know, giving stuff out in creative right now. And we'll focus about staying strictly survival once the new survival world is here. And this is all just, you know, working towards the idea of the showcase video for the end of the year. It has been one heck of a year, though. Thank you guys for sticking with me this whole year. Do I play TF2? Not often, but I have played it before, yes. I have, like, 200 or 300 hours into it. I love it. I just don't have too much time to play it. I definitely want to try out the ranked mode whenever that launches, if that hasn't come out yet. I don't think it has. Alright, that's some stuff right there. And then I'll also get some picks in there, too. There you go. Looking good, I like that. That's very cool. Nice little build. But yeah, I've even streamed TF2 at some points. Alright, so we'll probably, I'm gonna try my best to stream until 5, which is in about 50 minutes. So yeah, it's been a fun stream so far. Unfortunately, that happens every day, Alexander. I hope everything's okay if somebody you cared about passed away. Alright then. Ooh, we're missing one over here. Yeah, how do we want to do that? I guess, I mean, it works right there. It's just like the every other block. Oh, I see. Acts a little weird here. I put the center as like the center area, not like the specific center. Alright, but I can help out with this stuff for sure. Where is the center? Right there. Yep. Oh, okay. Nope. Did I do that wrong again? I might have. Sorry if I did. I'm sorry to hear about that, Alexander. It is definitely sad. Food from England, not me. Sounds lava cool. Alrighty then. I'll help out by putting more torches around. And then, oh, you know what we could do? We could make it look like a drawbridge. I don't know if we'd be able to do it with this much space. But, like, maybe we can make a little river. How would that sound? Like, if we... Okay. What wood would be good for that? I think the dark wood. Like, this dark oak. And then... doing a bit of that. And then, like, what if we, Yeah, did a bit of that. And then, like, under it... we sort of, like... added a bunch of water. Max the guard dog. That's awesome. Alright. Bit of that. It's 9:15 for you, maybe. For me, it's 4:15. Going by my time zone. We can always change the material later. Right now, we just want the basic, like, mainframe down on it. Yeah, I think it would be cool to have a little drawbridge here. Hope I'm not the only one who thinks that. Where am I from? That's how all of our streams are. They're by Eastern Time Zone. EP accept. Hello. Oh, hello, puppy. Oh no, watch out, puppy. I don't want to be mining, actually. Itching. Drawbridge. Yep, I'm working on a drawbridge. And we can run water under it, and it'll be cool. Sure. Maybe something a little bit like that. And I'll make sure that the puppy stays safe, don't worry. For now, we can do that, and then maybe we can, like... I don't know. When it comes to anything beyond that, we can maybe, like, make it run out into the water over here. I'm not sure how we want to do that. What is the TP command? Okay, okay, let's see. I'll put some inside of the chest. I'll put some water buckets. Oh no, didn't mean to do that. My bad. I'll put another chest over here, and in this one, we will put a bunch of water buckets. There we go. And then we'll go ahead and start plaything this. Oh no! Doggy! Doggy, come here! Uh-oh, the doggy fell. Yeah, let's get the doggy out of there. Which doggy was this? I'm not sure. Oh no. Okay, is the doggy okay? Whose dog was that? I'm not sure. The dog fell in. I don't know what happened to it. Oh no, okay, here, let's see. Okay, we don't want any, yep, okay. Thank you for fixing that. Oh no, a zombie. The first time I ever built a castle was on some creative server where you could get ranks based on how detailed it was, and my friend helped out, and once I gave him perms to my plot, he just poured lava. Oh no, that stinks, I'm sorry to hear that. They got sorted with the help of another player, though, and they got my rank. Oh, that's cool. Alright, then. For now, that looks really cool, though. Your drawbridge. That's awesome. Can you clean this house for me? Yeah, sure. Get a golden shovel for you. Can I do slash heal? Yeah. There you go. Whose dog is this? I'm not sure. Here, let's get him a set. Nope, no. He was stuck in a wall. No. I'm glad you gotta fix them. Here, let's, There you go. This looks pretty cool so far. I think we did a really good job. Did we want to build this up so it's even? The towers? I guess it doesn't matter too much. Now we just gotta build little doors. Just so it's like that. And then we can, Very good. Then maybe we can make like a weird little staircase up? Like, okay. At the outside world's out there. Cobblestone takes forever to mine underwater. I can help you out with that. What about cheese curries? I'm not sure. They're most majestic was ever built, but I think they're great. Don't worry about that. I click the dog and I'll say who? Oh, really? Huh. Doesn't do that for me. Is this a survival or a creative server? It's a little bit of both. Today we're doing survival, next week we'll be doing creative. By the way, hello, Nova Hobbs. I pronounced that right. Welcome to the stream, though. How are you doing? I like the dogs, though. It reminds me, you ever see those castles or the front lawns when people have, like, the lion statues? We got little puppies. All right, you guys need a hand with that? Because I'll help you out. Here, wait, oh, come on. There you go. And then I can, tape it. But today is survival. I'm helping people out because we will be starting a new survival world on the new year. So I'm just giving people stuff via creative so that we can all sort of start building. And I'm gonna be having a showcase video of this server by the end of the year. So then we're gonna start a new survival map with everybody. But basically once the new year starts, what we're gonna be doing is every other week will be creative mode. And then on the creative mode, we'll have like building themes. Like next week is gonna be our Christmas building theme. So that'll be a lot of fun. Is there any way to claim the dogs so they won't move, etc.? We can always, we can always just put a lead on them. I'm not sure if that'll work, though. Wait, do leads work for dogs? I'm not really sure. But I think we did a great job with the castle so far. Maybe we should put the torches so that they're like this? Would that be better? I think so. I don't know what we're doing with this one. I mean, we could always... It looks a little weird. I don't know how I got it so uneven. Because it worked perfectly fine with every other one, except for this one. One, two, three, four.
One, two, three, four. Oh, I guess it was just a weird chance. There you go. We want to, yeah, we want to build like little rivets to it. That'd be cool. Could we have the same build off map every time if we do every other week and have specified every areas for different themes? And if you don't have time to finish something, you continue. That's definitely something I'll consider. It'll be a little interesting for sure. I think that if we start having dedicated maps for Create Mode, I'll introduce bringing in our trusty old grief prevention and trying to make it so that it's more Creative Mode oriented. Because it would be cool if we could get Creative Mode, because, you know, it does work with Creative Mode servers. It's just a matter of making it so that people can't claim, like, 1,000,000,000 blocks, you know? Okay, now, I think we did a good job overall, though. I think we can call this one finished, at the least. Can I have two leads to tie them up? Yeah, sure. Lead. There you are. There you go. Whenever you need them, they're over there. Alright, so somebody put torches in here. Good, good. Did we want to try to put, like, glass at the top so that people could, like, look outside of it, maybe? Would that be cool? Yeah, we have about a half an hour left of the stream. Thank you so much for joining me so far. It's been a lot of fun just building around. Yeah, I think that looks cool, though. They look like the little lions. And what is, what you building over here? This looks cool. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Yeah, okay. That's a gun. Anyone got a torch? Yeah, I can get you some torches. Oh, nope, wrong button. Then you're in... Where are you? You're over here. There you go. Okay. Hey, I just found your channel. I'm going to stay for a bit to watch and play. What is the IP? You can find the IP by typing in !MCServer into the chat. But either way, hello, MixitTwix. Thank you so much for following or coming on by. You haven't followed yet, but thank you so much for checking out the channel. I really do appreciate it. I hope you enjoy your time here. We don't have too much longer of the stream, but we do play Minecraft on this server every Saturday. So feel free to come on by next Saturday. We have about a half an hour left, though. Okay, so I think this is, I think we can consider this finished for now, though. I think we did a great job. And thank you so much to MixitTwix for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. Hope you enjoy your stay, because you're most definitely welcome. Or maybe you can install PlotMe. It makes a pre-specified plot for people and pathways between them. You can only build on your own plot unless someone else allows you to build on theirs. And you can mark out a pretty big area for a theme, bit of warp. Yeah, that kind of stuff could work too. There's a lot of plugins out there, so I'll definitely check out PlotMe. You do, in fact, yeah, that's sort of a big problem with it too. It's like, I want to give the people just enough space to build whatever they want, but not too much, you know? Can we make another portal? Yes, you can. You may lose your things in the... I think we fixed that, but there might be a chance you'll lose your things in another. I'm not sure at the moment.
But yeah, right now it is a survival world. We do have some mini games. Next week we'll be doing creative mode though. Next week is our Christmas creative mode build off. So feel free to come by next Saturday. Okay. So yeah. I still want to learn to make music? You should definitely try. There are some awesome free music programs out there. If you've ever tried Fruity Loops, it's really good. You're building a ship? Oh, cool. We should build a mansion? We could. Can you do some indie games this Friday? Definitely, I want to expand my games these next few weeks. I had some in mind, but now I'm forgetting them. So yeah. Alrighty then, so... Where would be a good place to build new stuff? Right now, though, it's like, I definitely want to pick out a game to stream that either isn't, like, super-duper long, or maybe it is an online game that never ends. Like, I don't want to start playing a game that's super long, like, you know, like, a good example, like, Pokemon or something, where it's, I mean, that's not an indie game, but it's an example. Like, you know, I don't want to build a game, or play a game on the stream that's super long, and then have to stream it for, like, 3 months to finish it. I want something that's gonna work well. Hello, AF217, welcome to the stream. How are you doing? I've tried the Fruity Loops demo. You can't reopen projects? Oh, really? I thought Fruity Loops was free. What am I thinking of then? I know there's definitely some great free music programs out there. Ruben, yep, Ruben. Probably it's an hour? I'll look into it for sure then. Sorry if you guys can hear my tummy rumbling. Alright then. So, should we try to build a mansion? Should we try to build something else? If I think it's good. I put torches on the butt? Oh, okay, not asking me. Okay. It's like, what? Are you Neverwinter? It is a D&D EverQuest-style MMORPG. I can look into it. I like, right now, MMOs are weird because, you know, you really got to get into an MMO. I'd really like the easy access kind of multiplayer games, like Splatoon's a good example, where you can just sort of pick it up and enjoy it, while with MMOs you really gotta get into it and know all this info, so it's like, I wanna find a good balance of everything. Why I changed schedule? I haven't. For the last few weeks, the last few months really, I've been streaming every weekend. Oh, it's Ivy. Okay, sorry. Need some wood. Okay. Yeah. 1 second. I don't know if you need any type of specific wood, so I'm gonna give you some of this. Would we like to do some red wool? Like, lining this? Like this? How does this look? If you mean, yeah, like, if you mean, like, the times of the streams, then that's been a bit different recently because I've been having tech issues. I just haven't had the time to stream the full 3 hours, but I'm hoping to change that hopefully next week. I know I said that last week, too. Oh, is this supposed to be, like, a big king throne? That's really cool. Reuben, the royal pig. Should we make it... There are a couple of free music production apps and software, but most of them are not used by anyone, are just toys or something, and or are really confusing. Yeah, I get you. I know Audacity is a great editing program for audio, but not quite a music program. That's what I use for all my commentaries. But you normally do on Thursday a different game. Back in, like... What was it? That was back in, like... September, I changed my schedule. Back in, before September, yeah, I streamed from Monday to Saturday. But now I just stream Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. This was a change that was made a long time ago, months and months ago. Right now we stream from Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. That's what we do. So we'll be live again tomorrow. Okay. This is looking pretty cool, though. Super, super fantastic throw. I love it. Now it's like my intro. Okay. I think it looks good, though. I don't have any more to add. I don't think so. What does this one say? Not sharing. Was there an Enderman attacking? Oh no. How do you make fences? I think you need sticks. Alright. Not sure what you guys are building here. Anyone have a carrot? I can get you a carrot. Here, hold on. Nope, you're the wrong person. Here, you can have a carrot too, but I'm trying to give a carrot to whoever was asking for one. Oh, somebody else has carrots? Okay, cool. Can I have some birch fences? Sure. Mix of Twix needed a carrot, so there's a carrot. Then you need birch fence. There you go. Yeah, I see what you mean. I haven't messed around with making music too much in my life, so I don't really know too much about what other music programs are out there. Can I have some more? If that, yeah, sure. There you go. We're not really too worried about handing out stuff right now. Like, I'm basically willing to hand out whatever we, like, anybody wants. But for, once the new year starts, we're gonna be starting on a new survival world. And then we're gonna be a lot more strict with the survival stuff. Right now, we're just sort of enjoying everything. We're saying yes or no to the throne. I think it looks great. Yeah, I feel great. Can you have an enchantment table? Sure. Enchantment table. There you go. Oh, you got a bunny? So cute. Yeah, did we want to try, like... I don't know. Do we want to try putting windows up here? I do need to change this to red. Can I have some black and white wool? 1 second. There you go. That should work. Who needs black and white wool? Snake Eye. Way up here. Okay. Alright, are you gonna make, like, the pirate flag? That'd be cool. I hope you got that. If not, I'll get more for you in a second. Hold on. Were you able to pick that up, or did that just fall? That just fell. Sorry. Feel free to add windows and maybe flag. Yeah, sure. Will that work? No. Here, there you go. There you go. But I'm really excited because I'm in a band and we're going to be making out on modernized twist on 70s and 80s Finnish songs. That's really cool. Good luck with your band. Hope you have a good time with it. Yeah, we can make a few different thrones if we want. Whatever we want there. Alrighty then. So yeah, let's add... I think we still need to finish the carpet in here. Unless we didn't want to make it like this. I don't know, we can always decide again. Ah! Scared me! What did you do? How'd you get over here? Weren't you just over there? Anyone get a lead? I can get you a lead. Don't worry. Castle's next to your house, yeah. Let's see, who needed it? I think it was, Mixic Twix. Sorry if I'm pronouncing that wrong. Hold on, don't run! There you go. Free Lapis? Yeah, sure. Green. Don't know if you were asking me specifically, but, I don't want to build a mansion. We might have time to. I think right now we're still just trying to perfect this a bit. Did we want to try adding chiseled rock anywhere? Like, how does that look? One block too small. Oh no. What is? Oh, to fit that in there? Oh no. Try to make an EDM remake, a remix, okay. That's cool. We performed at school, oh cool. I want to build like a staircase up to this, I just don't know how we want to do it. Like we can have like maybe we should just do a ladder. Like, glass. We could do like, do we want to do, like, white? How does white look? Need more wool? I'll help you out in a second. Do we want to try... Like, do we want to make a staircase up, or do we just want it to be how it is? Maybe we could keep that there and just have it in these sections like that. There you go. Mission accomplished, good. You want a wool? Here, I can help people with wool if they need it. There you go, I don't know what kind of wool you need. Is there a puppy dying? Oh no, what happened? This is a puppy. No worries. Hello, RZ Raz. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? All right, then we got some thrones here. If we want, we can always. How about we? Do a bit of that. And then that way we can. And instead, it can be like this. Does that work? Anybody see what I'm trying to get at? If not, I'll change it back, but... How's that? Alrighty then, Zeeves, come here. Hold on. What's up? Do we need a lead? Alright, here. Boop. I can't lead it? Because... Can I make a slash food? I could look into it, but... Alrighty then. Good gun. Could be good indeed. Person, I need meat. It should be good. I mean, I'm a great emote, so. Can I have a wolf spawn? Yeah, sure. I'm sorry that a duck did a dog dying. Sorry. There you go. Replace Ella. Ella can never be replaced. I need a new Reuben. They want to have spruce wood? I can get spruce wood. There you go. What's a Reuben? Reuben is the name of the pig from Minecraft Story Mode. Okay, who needs spruce? There you go. Hope that's enough. I see. Now it definitely fits really well, though. Good job. Alright, we do have about 15 minutes left of the stream. It has been a lot of fun, guys. Thank you guys so much. Alright, so how did we do that here? We, Let's say. This is near the tower made by... There you go. Happening here. Is this just a matter of that? I think so. Wrong one. There we go. The cows are throwing too good. Alright then, that should be good. This one's a nice and bright tower. Looks awesome. Alright, cool. Can I spawn a pig? Sure. Not a zombie pig, man, but just a pig. There you go. Need a bone? Okay. Here, I will get you a few, just in case. Alrighty then. Doot, doot, doot. There you go. There are the bones you need. I like the little black and white flag you got there for the boat, though. It looks cool. I don't think giant nether portals work yet. Had a few bones to pick with people. I thought about that pun too. Alrighty then. I like it. It's a little nice little kingdom we got here. I'm wondering where we should maybe think about using chiseled. Like, is it something we want a bunch of? Is it something we just want a little bit of? Like, I don't know. I'm bad at designing these things. Like, what else? We have chiseled, and then we have bricks. Like, we have... What kind of bricks? No, it's not. The monster eggs. I don't know why they put the monster eggs first. That's just about everything we can do there, though. Where's the normal numbers? I think it looks cool, definitely overall. Are we still? Alright. Oh, he caught the pig. Great! Maybe we could. Do we want to try? Maybe this? Would that look better than the stone here? Yeah, I'm just gonna try this out really quick. Doesn't look good, I'll replace it. Does that look any better? I hope so. Okay, cool RP plugins. Would be funny to do LARPing in real life though. Yeah, Michaela likes role-playing and stuff. I think that role-playing would be fun to have in the server. Just having, like, RPG elements in general would be really cool. I definitely think that in the end of the day, it would be good not to have, like, a PvP survival. Like, make it so that we're all working together instead of against each other. Can I have a care on a stick? Battle? Yeah, sure. 1 second. This one. There you go. Oh, now these ones. Hold on. I'm so inaccurate with my mouse today. All right. Need a carrot on a stick. And a saddle. Here you go. Does Mikhail play Minecraft? Not too much because it makes her feel sick. It gives her motion sickness, so. And a name tag? Okay, hold on. name tag. There you go. Does this look any better with the brick? Did you check out what kind of LARPing you want to do though? There are multiple groups where I'm focusing heavily on fighting and dueling, but they're just focusing on making plays. That's the thing, I don't know. Like, it would definitely be something interesting. Unless you're talking about live action. But I don't know. That has to do with me. Doesn't look to be there. Oh, I see what I did wrong. But for the server, I think we're just gonna do simple RPG stuff. But definitely, Mikhail will help me test things out, and when she can't, I'll just use her account. But she usually doesn't actually play at all because it makes her feel sick. Because she just has that issue with first-person games. Oh yeah. Sometimes I get the two confused. My bad. Can I have your head? That's a weird way of asking, but yeah, sure. Make an anvil? I can do it then. We do not know. Alright, cool. I think we're almost done here. Alright, almost there. A little bit more. Hooray! Looks good. I think it looks a little bit better. Okay then, so we're only about 5 minutes left. That went by fast. And then after we're finished, we'll go ahead and take a group photo in here. I think it'll be pretty cool. And then next week, like I said, next Saturday is your Christmas build-off. So if you want to do some creative building and have a lot of fun with that, make sure you come by next week. It'll be really, really fun. Look at all the things. All right, we got Ruben's throne. Got Zebra Zebratastic throne, and then we have Michaela's throne. That is awesome. Good job, everybody. Alright then. So, yep, I think we're good. I don't know what else to add. I'm thinking about what else to add. Get on your throne for the photo? I could. Right here. Here, let me, So many people ran in, random people popping in? That just happens. It's Twitch. Alright then. Can you TP me to you? Yeah, sure. I'll make sure to do a TP all for the right here. Here, let's see. TP all. And then we'll have a screenshot with everybody. Thank you guys so much for joining, though. It has been one heck of a fun stream building things with you guys. It's just always so much fun to spend time with you guys. So thank you so much for being here and being awesome and all that kind of stuff. Make sure that you guys don't try to stand over each other for the group photo. But thank you guys. It's awesome. It really, really is, so. Tomorrow, or not tomorrow, next week will be the Christmas build-off. So thank you guys so much for joining. And we will be streaming tomorrow. We'll be having some Splatoon going on. Hopefully some extra stuff as well, but I guess it depends on how tomorrow morning works out for me. Thanks, everyone, for the fun. See you all next week. Alright then, thank you guys so much for watching. Stay tuned on YouTube for some more YouTube videos later today. But for now, thank you guys so much. Really, I really do mean it. So bye!